Australia's World Heritage listed Great Barrier Reef is one of the world's natural wonders. It's the largest living structure on the planet, the size of Italy. It's hard to comprehend the diversity of life here. The establishment of the Great Barrier Reef Marine Park in 1975 pioneered marine protection, and the research carried out here is world-leading. And when it comes to working, there aren't many better offices than here at Heron Island. Coral reefs are on the front line of climate change. Whole ecosystems are vulnerable to large-scale change in our lifetime if action isn't taken. But the key to solutions is knowledge. And scientists at the island's world-renowned University of Queensland Research Station are searching for that knowledge. Constantly exploring, striving to understand what will happen to reefs as their environment changes. Searching for solutions. To secure a future for the Great Barrier Reef and all reefs around the world.